Small house, but very enthusiastic, I can tell. My name is Jackson Schultz, and like I said, this is the Chord Scale Madness Band. We have, I think, 5 tunes to play for you tonight. The first one is my arrangement of a Joe Henderson tune called The Kicker. Thank you. one submission, or two submissions this year, but this is the one that we chose. And it's VC, and Stephen Blythe is the arranger.
Yeah.
It's a Thelonious one, too. It's really good.
Yeah, Stephen's amazing.
Yeah, he's awesome. Series probably 15 years ago, maybe even more. Juan Rocco was the student at the time, and that's why I named it Rocco Rocco. And I think it'll do it right. Holds the test of time. Oh, I should have said that in my head. Thank you. this the program, part of the program where we usually do a ballad. And so I brought in a ballad I wrote a few years ago called Goodbye. And it features Carla on saxophone. Actually, Carla joined the band, was it 3 weeks ago? You're just saying. 2 weeks ago. 2 weeks ago. So since she came on board, I said, I'm going to write you a feature, so this is what it is. Thank you. That was great. Carlin, wonderful. Now, if you look up here and you see everybody on the stage taking a deep breath, it's because we're about to play another piece of mine, which is, how would I describe it? It's called Tracks, and it's a little tricky. And it's called Tracks because when I grew up, I used to play with Lionel Trains. I don't know if any of you are familiar with Lionel Trains. And when my kids were little, I would set the Lionel Trains up in the living room, and the tracks would run all the way through the house because I had a large selection of tracks. And the kids would be chasing the trains. They were going around. It was really fun. They're too old for that now, though, but maybe their grandkids, if they ever have them, will do it. So anyway, this is Tracks.